Yo, what's up, you guys? Already got Skill here, and this is Buried, BO2. I haven't played this in a long time, but
Freaks
I'm on
are really
counts,
trying to tighten
already
this
got Skill.
Room.
I'm gonna get from dumb bones to shotguns. But yeah, I'm good. I know I am gonna
do
it,
you think
but I'm
go.
Doing this one to be fast. So it's easy. So let's see how fast we can get shotguns. Or how fast I can get shotguns.
Max ammo!
Now there's a bit of luck!
Tell me in the comments down below if it is rounds to downs, because my friend Dustin is saying that it is rounds to downs, but a lot of people on YouTube are saying it's kills to deaths, or kills to downs. And they do have proof on YouTube. Yep, it is. It's fully charged. Oh, well, it's not connecting to my mic in. What the fuck? One second, guys. My controller just disconnected, and it's fully charged. This video is gonna be quite a long one. It's gonna be either around 30 or around 40. But if you guys enjoyed this at all, please leave a like on the video. That'd be greatly appreciated. And on that bell next to it so you get notified whenever I upload a video on YouTube. More of this of BO2, and actually, I will be uploading recording bot lobbies, and I'll be doing open bot lobbies for you guys to enjoy. I'll be hosting them, of course, and yeah, you just have fun with that. Access challenge and how to do boss challenge if you guys haven't done it yet. Super easy. But the reason why I'm on my second account for this is because I screwed up so bad on my main account thinking I'm exploit 9 that I cannot get shotguns on that. I'm knife right now on that account, so it's the fresh account, and I'm trying to get shotguns on here. I'm probably going to get shotguns on here. On Xbox One, not 260, but it feels good to be playing BO2 again. I haven't played in a long time. I started playing it like day one when it came out for backwards compatibility, and I love it. I like how it's same graphics too. Hopefully you guys can hear me well. So I'm gonna turn up the gain a little bit. And hopefully you don't hear my knee button smashing or me pressing buttons on my controller, because that would be weird. Forgot how much ammo the outside actually has. Holy shit. That has a lot of ammo.
Woo! That was a good one!
Oh, that was nice. I can't beat it though. I got unlimited ammo with my paralyzer. If you guys want to see me do the Easter eggs on these maps again, I will. Just let me know in the comments down below. I don't think I've buried them before. I think that was on the last step, and then everyone backed out back in 360. But I know I've beaten the Origins Easter egg. Comment down below what map you guys want me to play, or if you want me to do a high round strat or high round attempt on any map. I'll make sure I get to round 50 or 100 on Origins. Just let me know. You guys let me know if you want me to do that stuff. So I'm gonna try and do more commentary, because, I don't know, I'm not really good at commentary, but I'm trying my best to do more of it, so it's more entertaining.
Insta-kill!
I'm gonna get the running skill. Next in skill. Next
in skill.
Okay, wow, the skill
you rock bags are getting
so this one I'm not gonna shoot.
Out.
The running skill, what it is, if you don't know,
you go getting any ideas.
You don't kill the zombies at all until the skill runs out. We gotta do that 2 times. And then the next time, you will have running skill above the skill, and that lasts a little bit less, but if when the zombies touch you, they instantly die, no matter what round it is. I just love that. But you can't shoot when the red skill's up.
Yeah,
oh, I got something right there. Round 11. Let's go. think you can rank up in game, so I'm just gonna get to around 30 or 50, and then just end it. Because I don't want to go down at all.
Double points!
What?
Wow, oh. That's for motivation!
How does it count if. So each time I'm gonna get it down then? Will it actually count as my stats?
Whoever said the more the merrier? Looks like
whatever.
We just bought ourselves
a shot. By the way, guys, I am in a party with a friend of mine. So if you hear me playing Dustin or G, I'm referring to him. That's cool, bro. I'm just realizing just to get through these rounds, these little rounds. Actually, no, I should waste my ammo, actually. My F-shirt ammo. F-cert. I know you guys loved BO2 back then when I uploaded it. So here it is again. I'm doing a lot of multiplayer too. Hopefully I still have my quick scoping skills like I did before. And I'll actually be able to record a lot longer videos because I have a longer battery now. I use the regular Xbox to do like upload thing for it. I don't know what it is. But if you guys want to get into one of my bot lobbies, then just make sure you subscribe to this to my channel and add me on this account. Already got skill, because that's my fan account. So all my fans can add me in here, and then I'll get you in the bot lobby. And it will count. All the XP, all the camos and stuff will count. Should be red in skill, also.
This your strategy now? Fucking swarm all over me!
Or maybe it's a third time. I don't know. We'll see you next in skill. 304 kills. Alright. Round 14. I should put all my money in the bank right now. Continuing that last series, I'm just a little busy with Black Ops 2 and Destiny right now. So I will continue that series. But I need to find where that guy spawns so I can actually get the third generator. I know you guys helped me in the comment section and thank you guys for that, but I don't know where he spawns from, so gotta actually find that. Doesn't have anything where my hands are buried. Oh, no, generator, I'm talking about that. My fans. No, no, Outlast. I sure hope my mic doesn't lag at all. For the three right now, guys, it's not lagging at all. But when it actually comes as a video, it might. I don't know. If it does, then I gotta fix it. So I think round 30 is too easy. Round 30 only takes like an hour. So I think round 50 would be better. And it would help me a lot for shotguns. Probably get like 2,000 kills. 4,000. That's the number of kills we need to get.
This is your strategy.
kid.
Insta-kill again. And
you rot bags are getting knocked the fuck out.
I don't get it. What am I doing home? Should really bring the weapon to the bank though. I think this last one is on this. Finally,
woo!
I got it.
Did I do something right?
Now, next time I get insta-kill, guys, I will have red insta-kill. I need to make this zombie crawl.
You better take real good care of this. I'm trusting that this will be safe here. That foolish.
Sorry if you guys hear some background noise. Someone's using something, woodworking or something. Saw or something, I don't know. I don't know if you guys can hear that, if my Yeti's picking it up. But I'm apologizing in advance for that. For like 10 seconds or 15 seconds and it's already gone, and then I have to wait for the insta-kill to go away or else I'll lose the red skill. So now whenever I get red skill, or whenever I get insta-kill, it'll become red also. 20. Around 20, almost half an hour. Not bad. From round 20 to 30, just to start slower. So I'll talk to you guys when I get to round 30. Alright guys, I'm back and we are at round 30. Let's go. 20 more rounds.
Oh, nobody here to hold your hand!
Nice ammo!
Oh, nice ammo. Currently right now I have 1,261 kills and 628 headshots, 0 down, 0 dives. And yeah, I kind of lost my reading skill, so I'm gonna try and get it back. And by the way guys, if you made it this far, please comment down below saying LSATs is amazing, because it really is.
Hey, how come you want me so bad?
So I guess this could be a guy too. But it's a good spot. They can literally hit you in the spots. They just hit when you're down, just because they pile up. If they pile up, they have a chance to hit you. I might go to round 50 and then time bomb it, just go back to round 30 and shit. Or 31.
I don't get
and then go back to round 50.
Do?
Just see how many kills I get. But if I do
I'll
that,
get
then
to
I'll
you
edit,
all eventually.
For round 30 to 50 again. I might do a Bro to Prestige Master on my second account. I already got skill on this account.
Now one step closer. I mean,
because I started to do it on BO3, but then I don't want to play BO3 anymore.
I need some
ammo.
Fucking ammo!
Alright! Or I might do Bro to Nuclear, but I have done a lot of nuclear. But I don't know if I can drop it in a couple years. I remember my first nuclear was on hijacks.
Woo! Did I do something right?
I remember I wasn't even going for it. Let's go. Depending on how fast I get to round 50, I might
go to round 50.
It depends though. But then again, that would make it for a really long video, a couple hours at least. So I think I should just stick with round 50. Actually no, it'd take probably like 12 hours to get to round 100, I'm guessing.
Whoever said the more
so,
the merrier?
Yeah, I'm not about that. I'll do around. Tell you what, guys. If this video gets you 5 likes, I can do around 100 berries attempts this weekend, since I can actually stay up. So if you guys want to see that really bad stuff, then smash that in.
I can see you by your shoelaces now! Yeah! The man on top of me!
I need to hit the bank. 79,000 points. Can't get rid of it. You can't stock this shit. So I gotta put it in the bank.
You better take real good care of this. I'm trusting that this will be safe here. Is that foolish? You better take real good care of this.
Okay, that's good enough. I need to get back in that glitch spot. 133. Gotta get back in it quick. They're already starting to spawn. I gotta get this first shot. Oh shit. Alright, I'm good. Got a second choke. I should have
been. Did you guys form a gang or something?
No, I have over 100,000 points in the bank.
Kicking ass!
1,502 kills, 831 headshots. Sweet.
This your strategy now?
Actually, yeah, you know what the series will be? This series will be Road to Shotgun.
Wait, Alan! You're dead from the start!
Round 50 berries. That's what we call this video.
Woo! Did I do something right?
It doesn't mean anything about the world. That's what we call it.
How else did you think this would go? You have
to grow to shotgun. Okay. There you go. It'd be a lot long video though. Alright, I gotta get rid of this.
Let's go start some trouble. Don't
get
any ideas, freaks.
870 headshots. Hey, don't hit begin. You hit begin, I'm gonna have to kill you. Look at that, they're spreading out. That's bad because then they're gonna group back up and then they're gonna start hitting me. So I need this kind of run out quick. Mine is gonna run out.
Oh,
three bars per second. Sure, I don't kill a zombie this time.
I'm trusting that this will be safe here. Is that foolish? I'm trusting that this will be safe here. Is that foolish?
Very good. Very good. This thing should be pretty much maxed right now. I think the max is 250,000. Controller disconnecting all the time. That's the second time it's happened, and as you can see, it's full bars. Hey, Dustin, my controller disconnected again. It's full bars. I don't get it. Maybe it's my controller. The controllers may be weird. It's Adam's controller because he owed me a new controller since he broke my other one. And that'll be about to pop out. But this one, that'll be in our new pop out, but we're still in, so it's good, so it's at least not pop out. Well, actually, Kino, the higher the round is, it just knocks them back and takes multiple shots. Yes, I've seen it. It's round 100 plus, I think. No, I've seen it. It was point blank. I've seen Syndicate do it. Dude, again, seriously, what the hell is going on?
Yeah, these freaks aren't screwing around! Come on, I'm afraid of you!
Hey, Dustin, can you hear me? Thank you so much.
Oh,
it's not full auto. The resonator is not full auto at all. It shoots one. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Thank you.
crossing.
He's taking off again!
Nothing. Dude, seriously? All those bullets? All those grenades didn't work at all? How powerful are you? Alright, well. Oh my god, it just jumped up, really?
You'd better take real good care of this! I'm trusting that this will be safe here! That was foolish!
Six.
would be a good time to swap to my secondary. Ain't causing any damage with this. Guess I should try my other weapon.
There we go, and now I can put all my points in my bank now. What, did I actually max out my bank? It won't let me deposit any money in my bank. Does that mean I max it out? Wow, really? I actually max it out. Let's go. Alright, now I guess I'm just saving up points.
Look, that's weird. Banging.
Here we go, round 39.
Maybe switch to a gun that is loaded?
It does go around. What time rank do you think I'll be, like, or what rank do you think I even have? If I have 4,000 kills, then I'm pretty much. Round 40, let's go. 10 more rounds and then I'm right around 50. 1,445 kills, 0 downs, 1,220 headshots. It's really good. Have made this far in the video, to let me know that you made it as far, please leave a comment down below.
Don't you go getting any ideas!
Round 40 heights.